Hello, I would like to make this video in English and Korean together. 저는 지금 이거를 한국말과 영어로 함께 만들려고 합니다. Last night I was praying with Elisa, Pastor Elisa India, who have been seeing oil miracle and wine miracle with him, and he's just such a childlike pastor. Anyway, he was asking for anointing prayer. So I think he wanted more breakthrough. So 우리 어젯밤에 이제 우리 인디아 목사님 그 와인 미라클 저하고 했던 그 인디아 목사님이 전화를 해서 좀 이렇게 좀 어노인팅 프레이어를 좀 해달라고 하더라고요. 이렇게 살다 보면 많은 일들이 일어났음에도 불구하고 좀 힘든 일이 생기잖아요, 여러분. 좀 기적이 일어났어도 워낙 인디아가 힘들다 보니까 그래서 함께 기도를 하고 있었는데, So we were praying and then suddenly I saw the vision, the oil dropping into his Bible. So the place where God wanted to speak to him. 그래서 제가 이렇게 기도를 하고 있는데 갑자기 환상이 열리면서 기름이 그 엘리사 목사님의 그 성경이 떨어지는 게 보였어요. 그래서 제가 열어서 성경을 뒤져보라 그랬죠. So I was asking him, you know what? I see the oil dropping into the Bible page somewhere God wants to speak to you. And then he was searching and then no. And then finally he found an Act chapter 1. 그래서 이렇게 막 뒤지더니 없대요. 그러더니 결국은 찾았어요. 그 사도행전 1장에 이 처음에는 조금 보이더라고요. 그러더니 이게 점점 퍼져서 1장만 오일이 묻는 거예요. 다른 데는 전혀 안 묻고. And then he just found that in chapter 1 of Act and then only, first like a little spot and increasing with the more we pray. So God was speaking to him and then you are on the act. You're gonna break act in the India. So he knew his name is Elisa, but he sometimes when things going on hard, he forget and God give a confirmation. 그분이 굉장히 힘들었는데 다시 일어나는 그런 계기가 되었어요. 정말 하나님이 아들을 정말 사도행전을 일으키는 인디아에 불렀는데 사실 이렇게 보이는 게 자꾸 이렇게 금방금방 안 일어나면 다운되잖아요. 그래서 어제 그 일에서 다시 엘리사 목사님이 일어나게 된 계기가 되었어요. 그래서 그 프로세싱 이 과정을 제가 찍었거든요. 처음에는 조그만 스팟이 있었는데 이제 이렇게 더 많이 생기는. So I took this video that the processing just first time, just a little spot and increase. So you can watch it. So hopefully when you are watching, your anointing also increase the impartation going on you. So 제가 이거를 이제 여러분이 볼때 여러분의 제게 있는 작은 impartation, 작은 anointing이지만 여러분에게 그런 impartation이 갈 거라고 믿고 보세요. 예, 감사합니다. 축복합니다. Good luck. God bless you.
I saw in the vision, yeah, your Bible is turning to the oil. I see now the paper very more oily. That part God is speaking to you. Open up the Bible, and then there are some papers very oily, and that verse is for you.
Amen.
Yeah, check it out. Which paper is more wet? And that is the word is for your word, for you.
Okay, sure. I'm checking. Good. this paper
Which one?
lies corner like a little bit.
Yeah, I see it. It's more wet. Wow, it's oily. What bird is it? Oh my
Yes.
gosh, it's very oily. Yeah. Wow, it's very oily. Yes,
Yes,
it was
totally.
totally dried.
Yes.
Yeah, can you show other paper so that we can compare?
Yeah, sure.
Other paper
I
that
took
we
this
can
first
compare?
paper.
Yeah?
Yes, then
Yeah.
one
Oh my
paper.
gosh, that's very oily.
Only one paper.
Only one
Where's
paper.
the gray?
Yeah, this is not, it's very dry. Okay, show me again that oily paper. Oily paper. Show me again.
Only this paper.
Which is? Yeah, that's oily paper. What is the purse? Wow. Yeah. Wow, this is real oil. Oh my God. It's even getting more wet now.
Yeah. Yeah,
Oh my gosh.
only one paper.
Only
Lisa, see, one paper.
one paper. Yeah, this is dry.
This is only,
Only
see.
the paper. What is the paper?
Yeah.
The what is that? The chapter. What is that? Because it's a Hindu.
Chapter Acts.
What is that?
Chapter Acts, chapter one.
Oh,
Yeah.
chapter 8, chapter 1. Oh well, you know that's the God wants to speak to you. You're gonna bring the
Amen.
act. You are on act.
Amen.
Yes. So that's what God's
Yes, Lord.
speaking to you. You are bring the revival. Revival, the breaking through. You know, breaking the
Amen.
revival in the India. You know? So I
Yes,
think
Lord.
God is
Yes.
conforming. It makes sense?
Yes.
It's only one paper is wet. That's
Yes,
very
one paper.
interesting. Can you see more Bible, another chapter or so or not? Very wet.
No, only one paper only.
Only one paper. Wow, that's amazing.
Only one paper.
Yeah, wow. Wow.
Yeah, see that this second one paper, only this one. You see? All the paper completely different. You see? One is good.
You know, when we praying, I felt God is speaking to you, and I, you know, I felt that one like Bible is getting wet. Which paper, which chapter, what God speaking to you? 여러분 있잖아요. 이제 엘라이사하고 제가 기도를 하는데 갑자기 하나님 저에게 보여준 비전이 하나님이 엘라이사에게 성경에 기름을 뿌려주는 것 같았어요. 근데 그게 하나님이 이 아들에게 말하고 싶은 부분에만 기름을 뿌려주는 거가 환상에 보여서 제가 뒤져보라 그랬더니 지금, 그 사도행전 1장에만 완전 젖은 거예요. 여러분 보시다시피. 다른 데는 다 지금 드라이예요. 너무 신기하죠? 하나님은 여러 방법으로 우리에게 이렇게 말씀하십니다. God is speaking to us through the miracle so that we're more believing, more, giving our life to the Jesus. So amazing, so amazing. This is so good. Look at that. It's
Wow,
very
it's
wet.
wonder.
It's getting more soaking. 더 젖어지네요. 아까는 위에만 조금이었는데 지금 더 젖었어. It's one page is almost all wetting, getting wet.
Yes.
First time is started little. 처음에는 조금 젖었는데 이제 지금 더 많이 젖어가네요. 와, 놀랍죠? 여러분 보이시죠? You can see this oil. Yes. This is crazy. It's amazing. I love
Wonderful.
it. The vision what I saw is accurate. Yeah, I'm so
Wow. Yes, Lord.
happy. Yes, Lord.
Yes,
God is
one is
speaking
great. See,
to
only one
you. You
paper.
are on the way. You breaking the act in the India. You are the person who breaking the act in
Yes,
India.
Lord. Thank you,
Hey,
Jesus.
인디아, 우리 당신은 엘리사, 당신 지금은
어떻게 wonderful.
사도행전을 가져올 이 목사님이라는 거 하나님께서 지금 보여주고 계시는 거를 여러분에게 보고 있습니다. 여러분도 그 중에 한 분입니다. You are the person who bring the act in India. Yes!
man.
Crazy, amazing, yeah, 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 yeah.